Namaste. Since last 5 months, I was doing online yoga course, you know, yoga class. So today I will tell you about it. It's kind of a review of that class, you know, I am sharing with you. So normally when we say like yoga class or yoga course or certified yoga teacher training or something, we think about asanas. Asanas means like yoga poses which we make, you know. But this yoga course which I did, which was beyond asanas, you know, very traditional yoga course where you will learn how to live life perfectly without any doing bad karma, you know, it's mixed up many things. So in this course was certified yoga course. They have provided RYT 500 certificate, and this course was like 500 hours. It took 5 months long to finish it. So this class starts around 5 o'clock in the morning. So sometime my guru used to take class up to 4 hours long, 5 hours long. Otherwise, sometime it go up to 6 hours long. So this course is very intense, you can say, because even after doing Vipassana, this is really intense course which I did. So in this course, my guru is teaching like how to live life, what is important to stay healthy and many things. Even it was very rare for me to learn many things from him. So he is basically a scientist. So he is teaching mixture of science and ancient Ayurveda and many things mixed up, you know, like yoga and Ayurveda, you can say latest science related. So many things he covered. So diet and how to, you know, lose weight and many things will come. And main thing is he is offering that course for free. So normally I don't believe in a paid course, commercialized yoga courses and all, because I feel like yoga is like a thing that you can give it for free, expecting nothing from the person you give, you know, like. So the same thing is here. But the main thing is, like, when you join this course, before joining, there is kind of entrance exam. So you have to pass that exam, then only they will take it. So this exam will take long, you know, they will take your personal interview also. Online, you have to fill form and all. So once you fill the form, they will call you and they will take interview of you, know about your background, interest and many things. So after that, if they feel like you are really compatible, you are perfect for this course, then only they will take. They are not looking for your money or anything. They are looking for your surrender, you know. You have to surrender to this guru. So like any ashram, you have to go and surrender to guru, then only you will learn. So same thing is here. This is kind of online ashram where you are learning yoga, authentic traditional yoga for free. And my guru, that guru who is teaching yoga, expect nothing, because he is not looking for your money. He is already a scientist, maybe earning in lakhs of rupees. So still he is waking up around 3 o'clock and getting ready for the online class around 5:30 he start the class. So he is not looking for your money. So that is for sure, you know, as far as I have seen him, he is a very perfectionist, you know, a very perfect person, you know, like standard, like if follow the standard. Only thing is volunteers. So sometimes I feel like he listened to his volunteers also. That's why many seekers stay in this course, many of the seekers. So this course is like there is a guru and there are many volunteers. So these volunteers called as a mentor. So these mentors, you know, help this new joiner who joined this course newly, and they will call you every week to know about what exactly you are doing, if you have any questions and all. So they will clear you. So I will post the link below in this video. You can go to that website and join. So now this course is open up to 17th, I guess, 17th January 2022. Then this course will start. Then after 5 months, again they will open this course. So you can join. If you are watching this video before 17, you can apply for this. If you are watching this video after 17, you can join this course after 5 months waiting period, you know, because course will be on. So everything online. So you will learn a lot. If you did this course, please comment below. But whatever if you feel after visiting their website, just let me know. I will try to clear your doubt. And if you are looking for certificate, really, you know, want to become a, you know, start a side business as a yoga teacher or something, this is not for you. Because this is like specially for seeker or someone who want to change their life. So if you feel like you want to change your life or you want to progress spiritually, this is perfect course for you. If you are looking for certificate, of course they will give you certificate, but if you are looking for certificate and if you want to make a business or if you want to open a yoga studio, I don't recommend this course, because this is not a commercialized course. This is not a guru who will teach you how to make money, because he is not looking for money only. So he is trying to teach you authentic yoga as it is. Maybe some alteration will be there, but authentic, I have found that you will become a yogi after this course if you follow this course perfectly. Please subscribe this channel and leave comment if you have any doubts and all, and I will reply within 24 hours. Thanks for watching. Namaste.